hear what I said? Do you hear what I said? Corvette. Okay, down. Yo, this is not the card. It's raining so bad at my house right now. Where are you at? I live in Canton though. I don't live where you live. Yeah, you live in Atlanta, Georgia. Man, I live in I live in Toronto, so. Yo, are you doing a tuning car race right now? Are you gonna tune your car while you're there? Yeah, they're kind of long. I like doing the strip south. If you do the strip south, you get so much money for it.
Run out if Dad needs some help. It's raining and he's got to resurface it.
I'm back. I need some subs, honestly. It actually is what you do. Wait, don't accept the request. Hurry up and deny it where I can start my race. There we go. Ooh, I'm in my Lamborghini. Ooh, the monster. Yo, are you live streaming though? Are you live streaming? I'm probably gonna stream for a couple hours. What about you? Oh crap, we already started the race. You being beat by a Corvette? Neither. I don't do tuning car races. I mean, I used to, but like, not anymore. I don't know, but those take forever. Sorry, Morgs, for the $10,000. Cause he's gay. About to pass up this Corvette.
Show them what you got.
Bye, you little rat. No. Crap, I freaking missed the turn. Now I'm in third place. Yo, tell Tucker to be quiet. I'm just joking. Tell Tucker I said what's up. Once you get into icons, like, it's so easy to level up. Like, don't you get it, like, every 10 level ups? I'm gonna start doing some of, like, the live events, because those give you, like, free cards and stuff. I'm not gonna lose to like a freaking vet. I'm gonna viper. A viper. Remember when we just kept on yelling that and made my brother rage quit? I have like 40,000 because I spent all my money on my drag car. No, I have like 40,000. Top 10 YouTubers that are super annoying. Number 1, Morgs. Bro, I'm about to lose to a vet again. Or not. Oh, from that one video. 24 hours challenge as a billionaire. How dare you? Yeah.
Right where you belong.
It's pretty. Well, he is. He's giving it to his mom. Bald mom. Kawasaki's are better. IRL or in the game. I'm getting one in IRL.
Run loud, run first.
$750,000 Get loot for everything. Ooh, I like the purple ones. So yeah, guys, we're playing Crew 2, it looks like. What? I need some viewers, like for real. $1 million, are you on crack? Spider though. You're only gonna want a drift car too. How much are drift cars? I already have this. No, I don't. Nah, I don't want that. Memory ties the way with what I said about like when you buy a car. to if you don't want to. Chest drive this, see if I want to buy it. I really want to test how drive that Corvette I was gonna buy. Joining you. I want to do that race with you. I'm pretty sure I do. Yeah. Trust me, I've never done one of these, so. Diving. What are you doing? There we go. Get out of my way, kid. I have to copy one of these. What, you keep getting nailed? Oh my god, Tyler, your car. I'll ram them for you. Tyler, chill. Oh my god. Don't look at my car. I needed that, Tyler. Come on. You should see my car. Bro, why do you keep taking these repairs? You know I need them. Oh my god, Tyler. Tyler! You know I need those. There's a repair thing right there. Oh, why am I in last place now? How long is this thing? I hate you, Tyler. Yo, is this GTA 5 or something? Chill out, dude. Holy! Do this one again. Oh, I was about to run into you. What? Oh, yo, I have my Lambo in here. Bro, I'm... Oh, crap, yo. Oh, God. That wasn't my demo car. I kinda wanna do this demo opening though. Actually, I got a race for it, so. Alright. Join the invite I'm about to see. You're about to get it, right? Cause this one's actually pretty easy and you get pretty good money for it. Okay, join Tyler. Yeah. Oh, yo, you're gonna see my Louis V though. Where you at? Where you at? Yo, look at my Louis V Corvette though. Dang, man, you didn't get to see the Louis V Corvette. Here we go. Are we gonna be racing each other? Yeah. I already know you have the advantage. Cause you have better upgrades than I do. Bro, I just took off like a freaking bird. I just kept... Oh man, I thought I was gonna beat myself. You never passed me though. No? Bro, do you see my Louis V Corvette though? It's nice, ain't it? Well, you ready for round two? Here we go. I just left you. Oh no, okay. I just left you behind. You're gone. No, you didn't. Well, I won this one though. I guess it's best 2 out of 3. Whoever wins the next one, the best, to find out who's the best drag racer, has to win this next last one. Oh, hello. Oh, there goes me. And let's see who's gonna win. I won the third one though. In the third one. I won the op two. I did. What do you mean? That was me. Yeah, it was. No. It said Chris69_BTW. Might have been different though. Are you still gonna be on? Bro, you're taking mine. I'm the one that always says da 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 da. You wanna do an off-road race? I don't have a drift car. Yo, should I buy a drift car? I won, but okay. Okay, what parking lot are we going into? I don't see you. Why not stop where I can come to you? Where are you at, Tyler? Yeah, let me buy one of those really quick. Hold on, let me do something that's really quick. Once I get my drift car, we can do some drift car races. go skirt, skirt, skirt. Okay, I got my drift car. Well, I'm gonna test my drift car really quick and then I'll come to you. Why am I, oh, I was about to ask, why am I in my, oh my god, bro, this thing drifts so good. Cause I feel about a Maserati. Just joking, I can't afford something like that right now. There's some low breeze in my drift car right now. Well, I'm done now. Okay, so I'm gonna come to you now, alright? Are you still inside of the trap, please? Did you hear me? I'm just coming to you. Coming to you. I only have $200. Oh, I can't see you. Same. Well, I see you now. It's a Maserati. I'm just joking. It's a... I don't know. Here, you wanna do some drift races? No, it's not a Maserati, so I don't know. I'm What is Tucker playing? Soma. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I can't believe I'm still streaming.
Street racing is not just about racing, it's about style. And drift is about as stylish as it gets. Except, of course, if you're drifting someplace unique, like Broad Reservoir. Well, I maybe have chosen a different car, but style...
Tyler, are you gonna join or no? Can you at least deny it where I can, join? Okay, there you go. He's watching Mords. He's so bad at Fortnite, I swear. Tyler, you trying to film some Fortnite vids? Trying to film some Fortnite videos. For YouTube. Why not? Why not? Tell me why. Come on, you know I need content. I already know what kind of video we could do. Kinda don't wanna say it on my stream though, cause you know that would be kind of a ruin. I'm gonna end my stream. What's up guys, I'm out. So me and him.